This dumpster shit is Coral Gables. And sick Harry's disease. 24/7/365. City Hall garbage dump. It's always open. Saturday morning at the dumpster. And sick Harry's menace. Waste management is a public threat. Like sick Harry's. Waste management menace. Like Cheney Brothers, like Cisco, like all of them. More threats and harassment related to management. Waste management, criminals. An absolute threat. As part of an ongoing effort to enhance the health safety of the citizens of Coral Gables. It's not just a sickening, toxic, festering dumpster vice, Mary Anderson. It's all of you. Wishing this disease for you and your families. 24/7/365. Wishing you the very same. This sickness, you're an absolute menace. professional garbage. You're all the fucking same. Sewers out of the alley from the dumpsters. Dumpster, the sewer, the toilet. It's all of you. It's always open. Every day. Graduated from decades ago. It's all Hialeah. Another one's my city. More massing. More dumpsters. More garbage. More of all of you. Garbage. An absolute threat. An absolute menace. I'm not harassing Cheney like all the other assholes. Cheney brought an absolute threat too. More harassment. You're all the fucking same. You're all an absolute menace. We're out of City Hall. Tick-tock. Off the record, gotta get a shotgun. Blow that motherfucking thing off the wall. Like Oregon was police sergeant telling me many years ago about this disease and the constant assault. Tick-tock.